What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Monkey Flop here, and this is your PS Plus November 2018 games. Now, Bulletstorm is very enjoyable. I definitely did have fun playing it back when it got released. I'd love to know your guys' honest opinions and feedback in the comment section below for the entire Instant Game Collection. Remember, I don't choose the games, so like for me and comment down below with your honest opinions really helps out. H1Z1 currently has a free PlayStation Plus pack. It's titled Blue Shift Pack, and that's some things that you get. Next up on the list, ladies and gentlemen, we got Jack's Party Pack 2 for the PlayStation 3. And it'll be interesting to see how many people actually download and play some of the games that are available for the PlayStation 3. I'd love to know in the comment section below. Arcadio, I butcher names so much, man. This is available on the PlayStation 3 as well. I feel like this was available a while back for free, or a version of this was available a while back for free. Next up on the list, we got Roundabout, and this is going to be available on the PlayStation Vita, but it's also going to be a cross-buy, ladies and gentlemen, so you'll be able to take advantage and play it on the PlayStation 4. Next up on the list, which is very interesting, we got Blurry Men. Now, this is going to be available to download for the PlayStation Vita, but also for the PlayStation 4. I'd love to know you guys' honest opinions in the comment section below. Remember to subscribe with bell notifications turned on so you guys don't miss the latest and greatest in PlayStation news. I'm keeping you guys up to date. We got the PlayStation 4 Instant Game Collection for you guys back on October 3rd. So let's see if we can get some more leaked information for December's game. So make sure you guys are locked in, tuned in, and stay tuned for more videos. Anyways, that's it for me. You guys are freaking awesome.